Welcome to my video on navigating the iPhone. In this video, we're going to look at the main parts of navigating the iPhone. This includes what home screens are and how to navigate between them, understanding the dock, accessing your library, as well as accessing your notifications, control center, and the Today view. I like to think of this video as a starting point. I'm going to go over each topic quickly to help you understand the basics, but I do have other videos on more specific features or if you want to go into some of these features in more depth. This is just a basic overview. My aim here is to help you feel comfortable navigating your iPhone. Now before we begin, if you find this video helpful, stick around to the end. I'll tell you a little bit more about myself and how you can help support my efforts in creating these videos. All right. Let's take a look at how we navigate the iPhone. Let's go over to my iPhone. All right, let's first take a look at the home screen here. Now, I am running iOS 18 on an iPhone 15, just so you know. All right, so my apps here. All of my apps are located on my home screen, as well as all of my widgets. Widgets are basically just a larger app icon, but they give you more information so I can see the actual temperature here and that it is partly cloudy. If I tap on it, it behaves just like an app icon. I tap on it, it'll open up that app. In this case here, the weather app. So think of any one of these as basically a shortcut to opening up the app. You tap on it and it'll open it up. Now we can actually have more than one home screen. So this is a home screen here, and if I just draw over here and draw over here, what I have are different home screens. So if I were to swipe, what I'd be able to do is swipe to these different home screens. And these different home screens can have different apps. So I'm going to swipe over to the left. So I just go and swipe, and you're going to see that I have a different home screen. Now I swipe back, and it brings me back over to my first home screen. To see how many home screens you have, what you have to do is just look down here when you swipe. So right now it does say search, but when I swipe, you're going to see that it has a number of dots. So that's telling me I have two home screens. If you want to learn how to add more home screens and rearrange the apps on those, take a look at my video on how we arrange our apps on the iPhone. Right now we're just looking at how we can navigate around it. So those are our home screens, and all we have to do is just swipe to go between them. Now, in addition to that, we also have an app library. With an app library, what we're able to do is see all of our different apps. And to get to our app library, what we need to do is we just need to swipe over to the left until we get to our app library. Remember, I said you could have multiple home screens. So I could have 1, 2, and 3 home screens. So what I'd have to do to get to the app library is swipe 4 times. 1 to go to this home screen, and then this home screen, and then another one, and then I'd get to my app library on the 4th swipe. Now, being that I only have 2 home screens here, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to swipe once to get to the 2nd home screen, and then I'm going to swipe again, and I'm going to be at the app library. So now let's go ahead and do that. I swipe once, there's my 2nd home screen. I swipe again, there's my app library. So if I was on the 2nd home screen here and I wanted to get to the app library, remember I have now a home screen over here, and then over here, because I only have 2, 1, 2, this is going to be my app library. So now I swipe and I'm looking at my app library. So the app library is always located at the very end of all of your home screens. If you have 1 home screen, you just have to swipe once. If you have 10 home screens, you'll have to swipe 11 times if you're on that 1st home screen. If you're on the 5th home screen, then you have to swipe 4 times, or I should say 5 times. Yeah, 5, because you're going to go 5, get to the 10th one, and then you'll swipe again to get to the app library. So that's what the app library is. Now, when we're looking at our app library, it shows all of our apps, and they are grouped together by type. So here are my recently added apps. I can also see all of my utility apps. These categories are determined by the developer. You can't change these categories. When a developer submits an app, they have to tell Apple what category they want it in. So you can't move apps around these different categories here. To open up one of these categories or these folders, just tap on it, but you have to tap on it in a special spot. So let's pick on recently added here. If I wanted to open up this app here, or this app here, or this app here, I just tap on that icon and it'll open it up. So how do you open up the folder? Well, what you have to do is you have to tap on these four icons here, and that will open up the folder. So I tap on that, and it opens up the folder. Tap on it again to close it. So if I wanted to open up this folder here, where do I tap? I tap on these four icons here. And then that will open up that folder. Now, my favorite way to view the app library is as a list. I generally will not view them in these folders here. So how do we change this to a list? All we have to do is just swipe down, and then we're seeing our list here. And then we can swipe up to view all of the apps. And they are in alphabetical order. We can't change that sort order. Tap on any app here to open it up. When you are done, you can also just tap on cancel if you don't want to open up an app. And now you're back at the app library. And if you want to get back to your home screens, what do you think you do? Swipe over to the right. So I'm looking at my first home screen here. Remember, I have a second one here. And then I also have my app library. What do you think that I have over here? If I were to swipe over again, what do you think is going to show over here? This is going to be my Today view. So now I swipe, and now I'm looking at my Today view. So now I have my Today view. I have my home screen 1, home screen 2, and my app library. So basically what we do is we just swipe back and forth to get at these different views. And they're anchored by the Today view and your app library. And then we can have multiple home screens in between. Now, when we're looking at our home screen, you're going to see that I have a dock down here. I can have up to 4 apps in this dock. This dock will always show on any home screen. So this is where you'd put your favorite apps. So when I swipe over to the second home screen, we can see that we still have the same apps there. So no matter what home screen you're on, these are always going to show. They do not show in the Today view, and they do not show in your app library, but they show on every home screen. So it's a place to put your favorite apps. All right, so now that we know what happens when we swipe left and right, what about up and down? What do we get there? Well, it depends on where you're swiping from. If you swipe from the upper left-hand corner here down, what you're going to get is your notification center. So this is where you can read all of your notifications. And then you just swipe up to get back. So notifications are up here in the upper left-hand corner. What about the upper right-hand corner? What do we have here? Well, this is our control center. So I swipe down from this area here, and I can view my controls. This is using iOS 18, so I have a number of different panels for those controls. And these controls give us access to different parts of an app, as an example. I can switch to dark mode here. I can set what my focus is. I can switch over to the calculator. If you want to learn more about the Control Center, take a look at my video on the Control Center. So the way that we access our Control Center is just swiping down, and when we're done, we just swipe back up. So now I just swipe up. We do have to swipe up from the very bottom here. Otherwise, we're going to get to another panel. So I swipe up, and now we're looking back at my home screen. Now, if you have an iPhone with a home button, you're going to see that the display stops right here. Just swipe up from there, and then that will get you to your control center. So that's how we can get to our control center. So we know that this will get us to our notification center. This area here will get us to our control center. Well, what happens if I swipe down from this area here? Well, that will get us to our search. So I'm going to swipe down. And again, I'm not swiping from this area or this area because that'll get us to our notifications and control center. So I just swipe down from here, and you're going to get to your search. Just tap in what you want to search for, and then the results will show up above here. So that's how we can search. We can also use swipe gestures to switch between our open apps. I have a number of open apps on this iPhone. How can I see which apps are open and how do I switch to it? Well, then what we do is we swipe up from the bottom, but we have to put a slight pause in here. That's my little pause button. So now I just swipe up with a slight pause, and now we can see all of my open apps. I'm just swiping back and forth to get to these open apps. And I tap on any one of them to open it up. If I want to go back to my home screen, I just tap outside here and brings back to the home screen. So again, you just swipe up, slight pause, and then you can easily switch between your open apps. And then when you're in an app, let's go over to the weather app here. When you're in an app, the way that you get back to your home screen is you just go to the very bottom. You can see this little horizontal line. That horizontal line you have to drag up, and that'll take you back to the home screen. So I drag that up, and now I'm back at the home screen. If I were to have a slight pause in there, I'm going to drag it up again with a slight pause, and you can see that it takes me to all of my open apps. So that slight pause is the key to get into your open apps. Otherwise, you'll be taken back to your home screen. So that is how we navigate around our iPhone. We just swipe over to the left or right to switch between our home screens. If we swipe all the way over to the right, we'll get to our app library, which shows us all of our apps. If we swipe all the way over to the left, we get to our Today view, which is all of our different widgets. If we swipe from the upper left-hand corner, we are viewing our notifications. Swipe from the upper right-hand corner, we get to our control center. And then if we swipe from the middle, we get to our search. Our dock, no matter what home screen you're on, will always stay. And if we swipe up from the bottom, we'll go back to our home screen. Or if you add just a slight pause, you'll be able to see all of your open apps. So that is how we navigate around our iPhone. Now, if you found this video helpful, what you could do is like the video. You could subscribe to my channel. You could share it with friends and family. You may also want to check out danstutorials.com. I do have over 400 videos on YouTube as of this recording. I have a lot more on my site, danstutorials.com. I've been working on my site a lot longer than I have with YouTube. So how can you help support my efforts? Well, it is a membership-based site. When you become a member of my site, I take out all of the ads from the videos. In addition to that, you also have access to an AI assistant that is modeled after an Apple Genius, and you get access to my webinars and classes that I hold on a regular basis. And then last, you're helping support a small business. I'm not part of some large organization. It is just me in a corner office of my house recording these videos. So when you become a member, you are directly supporting a small business. Check out Dan's tutorials for more information, and thanks for watching.